which means that any organism with sufficient mass and cognitive capability is a potential vector. Is something wrong?
No, nothing.
Splendid, shall we? Unfortunately, my usefulness to this particular endeavor has come to an end. Protocol does not allow units with my classification to perform a task as important as the reunification of the Index with the Core. That final step is reserved for you, Reclaimer. Supposed to happen.
Oh, really?
Cortana.
I've spent the last 12 hours cooped up in here watching you toady about, helping that thing get set to slit our throats.
Hold on now. He's a friend.
Oh, I didn't realize. He's your pal, is he? Your chum? Do you have any idea what that bastard almost made you do?
Yes. Activate Halo's defenses and destroy the Flood. Is why we brought the Index to the control center.
You mean this?
A construct in the Core? That is absolutely unacceptable.
Sod off!
What impertinence! I shall purge you at once!
You sure that's a good idea?
How dare you? I'll...
Do what? I have the Index. You can just float and sputter.
Enough! The Flood is spreading. If we activate Halo's defenses, we can wipe them out.
You have no idea how this ring works, do you? Why the Forerunners built it? Halo doesn't kill Flood. It kills their food. Humans, Covenant, whatever. We're all equally edible. The only way to stop the Flood is to starve them to death. And that's exactly what Halo is designed to do. Wipe the galaxy clean of all sentient life. You don't believe me? Ask him.
Is it true?
More or less. Technically, this installation's pulse has a maximum effective radius of 25,000 light years. But once the others follow suit, this galaxy will be quite devoid of life. Or at least any life with sufficient biomass to sustain the Flood. But you already knew that. I mean, how couldn't you?
Left out that little detail, did he?
We have followed outbreak containment procedure to the letter. You were with me each step of the way as we managed this crisis.
Chief, I'm picking up movement.
Why would you hesitate to do what you've already done?
We need to go right now.
Last time you asked me, if it were my choice, would I do it? Having had considerable time to ponder your query, my answer has not changed. There is no choice. We must activate the ring.
Get us out of here.
If you are unwilling to help, I will simply find another. Still, I must have the Index. Give your construct to me, or I will be forced to take her from you.
That's not going to happen.
So be it. Save his head. Dispose of the rest.
Look out!
All right, there we go. Hello, everybody. My name is HolyFlare484. Welcome back to Halo Combat Evolved. We just got dropped right in here.
Let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job.
Okay,
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement, see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Shit. Let me heal. Let me. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlenet and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Okay, they're already firing at me. I'm going to pick up one of the, where are you? Right here. Here we go.
Crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time.
Yeah.
I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Alright, so I guess I came up here for nothing. Well, except for the sniper rifle. And that's okay.
Thank you.
All right. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna get rid of the sniper. You know what, let's. Oh, there's snow in the old graphics, but not in the new graphics. That's
Wait,
sad.
We should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time.
That was a bad idea. I can only blame myself for doing that. Alright, I guess the banshee just landed on me.
Oh, he's inside the generator in time.
Over here. I see health, but what else? What? Oh. There we go. How are you not dead? I'll leave him alone. Alright, flip over. Let me in.
Good. Let's get moving. The nav point marks our target.
Well, shit. Okay. I absolutely hate the person who designed vehicles to be driven with the camera and not like the WASD. Oh. But unfortunately, thanks to this, we now have to deal with camera driving for the entirety of the Halo series. Probably shouldn't have that equipped inside the building.
That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded.
Oh no.
Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Can't be kidding me. Oh, great. Well, now where do I go? I swear to God. Do I just exit, or... Oh yeah, there we go.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
It's all the way down there.
Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Boy, I'm going to switch out. Where is there? Oh God. Okay. Whatever.
Thank you.
came out that way. We go across. No, I do not. Great. Why would Cortana force me to go here if there's nothing here? Where do I go? See, I have to go this way, but I've searched practically everywhere. That's where those drones are gonna come from. Have to be a part of the channel, like a little search somehow, but I don't know how. Well, there we go. Mind, I guess. I gotta restart this entire section. Oh boy. Oh, he's still alive. There we go. Oh shit, great. Now we need some more blood. Thank God. Whoa. It'll be fine. Man, I wonder what's behind this door. Oh God. Oh no. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me right now. Dead. Bad use. Fuck off. Didn't think I'd notice you. Did you? Fuck. Oh, he has a shotgun. How are you not dead? How did he not die? I fucking shot him so many times with the needler. Guess it wasn't enough. Damn it. Fuck off. Thank God for checkpoints. I will not be firing that indoors. I might have to fire it. No. I'll try and find like a Covenant weapon. Well, different Covenant weapon. Ow! Good work. Holy shit, there's so many of them! Like, I get they're called the Flood, but... Health. Oh, thank God. Now I need more ammo. Oh, you hit me. Take those. Quick drink. Now they're firing at me. That's great. What in the fuck am I supposed to do in that situation? One of these guys drops a Oh, great. Okay. Oh, I'm back here. What if I just wait here? What if I just wait for them to like take each other out? Oh. be like, I got ammo? But no, that was just my... Honestly, I'll take it. These are the ones with the rockets. There we go. I was gonna say, how have they not hit me at all? How have they not hit me? So that's how you take out multiple at once. I knew you weren't dead. I'm going immediately. Okay. No, I don't think I came this way. I came from this way. Nope. Oh.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Oh, it's not.
Thank you.
Whoa. My vehicle is about to die. And there are a bunch of enemies on my tail. I think the best course of action is to just book it. Can you face? I was holding A, thinking that it would just bait turn left, but no, I forget that the driving controls are absolute shit in this game. Not great. Don't even get a health bar for a warthog. He's gotta guess. Get in. I'm out. Run. Get out. Hi, guys. Oh, okay. I think you can see why I refuse to play this game sometimes. Stuck on an enemy, that's why. Let me heal. Go. Leave me alone. Well, he had a rocket launcher. I would have been a goner if he fired that. Nope, there are still enemies. There we go. Alright. Should be safe. Jump through, Master Chief. Come on. Already!
The pulse generator overloaded. One more
okay.
to go.
Oh, there's one more, too. Alright, what happened? Oh my god. Oh, that's it. I just have
that
to run.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
What? Okay. Well, whatever, I guess. Don't know what happened there. There's one more, but I already want to kill myself.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have fail-safes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him, or his neural implants, to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Where do I go? Here? What is that room even for? Over there, maybe? Oh no, it says right here.
That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Okay, back here. I need to get out. That was stupid. Why did he do that? Oh. Well. God, it's gonna go on for over an hour. I'm 52 minutes in and I'm only on the last generator. Unless the last one is in another level. Sleep. Oh. I knew you weren't dead. I could really go for some health right now. Oh god. Alright. Perish. Oh. Holy shit, there's so many of them. Oh, fucking finally. Hopefully it is. Honestly, I'm done with this level. What are you? Oh, you're a light. Oh, great. You're firing at me. Great, alright. Fuck this level. I'm never going to play another Halo game on this channel ever again. Mark my words. Hit it! I'm surprised I actually hit it with a grenade. But not for the hard part. That's it. There's also a ghost, but whatever, I have no other choices. Actually, wait, I just want this weapon, never mind. Thank you. see any other way. Up there. There we go. Yeah, I knew I had to go over here. There's a banshee. I didn't even get a chance to ride it. That's fucking great. As a rocket launcher, I'm going to move them. Never mind, I'm not going to fucking get it. Oh, and my great, and my audio cancellation ran out, so now to have a shitty mic for the rest of the video. How the fuck did you survive two shots with a sniper rifle? Okay, I missed that one. I'll admit that. There is actually no fucking way right now. I'm going to be so glad to be done with this game. I honestly just despise Halo at this point. There, you are not caught on anything. There was nothing there. Thank you. this game is going to be my 13th reason.
Final target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.